I'm LaDonna Boyd presenting the curriculum lesson for the week of August 1st, 2021. The title of this week's lesson is Seeking Confidence, and it comes from Romans chapter 10, verses 5 through 17. You can follow along with us in the Adult Christian Life book from R.H. Boyd. Knowing that you are saved begins with a confession of the mouth by saying that Jesus is Lord. But what does that entail? Does confessing mean standing up in public and announcing that you believe that Jesus is Lord, or does it mean only confessing Jesus is Lord at the altar? Paul begins by addressing the Christians in Rome to whom he is writing this letter. He expressed his desire and prayed that the Jewish people would be saved. Paul admired their spiritual passion, enthusiasm, and curiosity. In verses 8 and 9, Paul tells the readers their entrance to salvation is as close as their mouths and hearts. These verses state, but what does it say? The word is near you, on your lips and in your heart. That is, the word of faith that we proclaim. Because if you confess with your lips that Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved. The message has already come in the person and body of Jesus Christ. He has provided our salvation through his incarnation and resurrection. God's redemption is right in front of us, and Christ will come to us wherever we are. The Great Commission is about the life we must live in this world. We are witnesses of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. We are to make disciples and teach them what he taught us. Continue to be faithful in living for Christ and in loving and serving God with all of our hearts, minds, souls, and strength. Our salvation is rooted in the incarnation and resurrection of Jesus and available through his completed work on the cross. Again, I'm LaDonna Boyd, and I hope that you've enjoyed this week's lesson. Don't forget to like, share, and comment below. Also, check out our social media channels at RH Boyd Co. and our website, www.rhboyd.com.